out there live giving us the latest on what's going on at this hour. Still folks without power, right, Craig?
There are. Florida Power and Light says up to 10,000 people are currently without power, and they are tending to down power lines and down power poles just like this one here at Balfour Drive and Aloma here at Winter Park. You can see the Progress Energy crews. They've been here for about an hour. We want to show you some video of a closer look at this power pole. We were here right after it happened. A police officer was in the area. Unfortunately, no one happened to be driving down Balfour Drive when this pole came crashing down. Most of the customers affected are in the Goldenrod area, also in the Seminole County side of Winter Park. Also, we want you to take a look at some video from inside our live truck. Lightning strikes were all around us coming crashing down. The rain was pounding down, and as we drove down Aloma, we saw a lot of storm drains clogged up. There was some flooding, and there are reports of several accidents. We come back here live, though. These Progress Energy crews say after they tend to this down power pole, they're going to go up to the next spot, but they do hope to have most of their customers' power restored by midnight. Reporting live in Winter Park, Craig Lucy, WESH 2 News.
Craig, thanks. More breaking weather news in Winter Park. WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike is live with the latest now. Kendra?
And Jim, the weather having a devastating effect here in Winter Park in Seminole County. Bob and Mary Bell had been in their living room here on Balsam Drive watching TV tonight when all of a sudden the storms just started to flare up. Lightning filled the sky, and all of a sudden their home was on fire. Bob and Mary, you're here tonight, and what was the storm like at the moment that your house caught on fire?
It was furious.
Lightning everywhere.
Lightning, yes.
And then all of a sudden.
Lots of heavy rain.
And then all of a sudden, bam, your house was on fire?
Just one big boom, and we knew it hit something, either the house or immediately around the house. And within, I guess, 30 seconds, we started smelling smoke. And we checked around the house, nothing. We got up in the attic, and I could see flames in the attic. So we immediately called the fire department again.
And just, it was your safety that was first on your mind. You got out. You didn't bring anything with you, but you have your lives tonight.
Yes. Yes, we didn't bring anything. Because we were trying to find the source of the smoke. And when we realized that where the smoke was, we just immediately started doing whatever you have to do and calling, getting the fire department over here.
Yeah. And the fire is out now. Firefighters have been working to put out the fire in the attic. And Bob and Mary do have some family in town that they can stay with. And as they said, it'll probably hit them tomorrow that the damage has been done here to their home. Live in Winter Park in Seminole County, Kendra A. Strike.